don't even lie. We know you care about your gamer score, because I surely do. Now, this may sound like an advertisement, and I'm sorry in advance, but if you ever visited True Achievements, you're aware of the site's primary function. For me, it's my homepage that keeps me up to date with the latest games, editorials, and news articles that I actually care about. And if Rich, the creator of this site, is currently watching this video, I'll take that check now, buddy. All jokes aside, when buzz can be heard around smaller indie titles with easy achievements, TA is how I stay up to date. Today, I dive into an ID at Xbox title with a bit of buzz and extremely easy achievements. What's going on, folks? I'm Will from the TrueGaming Network, and here are my first impressions of InkSplosion on Xbox One. InkSplosion is developed by Petite Games and published by Rataleka Games. The title is an arcade delight that is simple to learn, yet hard to master, thanks to the endless levels that are decorated only by your colorful ammunition. The fast-paced twin-stick shooter offers something for modern and old-school arcade fans alike. InkSplosion features three different game modes: normal, hard, and arena. Five different weapon types and endless levels that seek to consistently challenge gamers from all different skill sets. If you're in search of an arcade experience with an appealing and unique twist, chances are this title is worth your time. I'll outright say it. I love this game. There's no cutscenes, backstory, no rhyme or reason, just simple, addictive gameplay with traditional twin-stick shooting controls. There's a couple different obstacles thrown at gamers spontaneously, but I'm assuming most gamers won't find the game too challenging. At first glance, it seems like a piece of cake. Kill, shoot, dodge, and stay alive. Simple, right? Well, if you're a noob like me, you know it's easier said than done. Now, I replayed all three game modes way too many times because I was obsessed with beating my previous high score. I must have invested at least 4 to 5 hours playing this title, which I rarely ever do for any ID title anyway. As much as I loved replaying InkSplosion, there were a couple things that didn't color me impressed. For example, the slow motion mechanic, it kind of feels out of place in this title. Now, it would be welcomed and extremely useful if the ability didn't take away from the player's health. Now, it feels like the mechanic offers too much risk and, well, not enough reward. I also wish that the title featured local multiplayer just to add to the chaos, you know? Not only would it add another mode to the title, but it would also give InkSplosion more replay value. I firmly believe the addition of couch co-op or something else along those lines would make the title more than a one-trick pony. InkSplosion contains a total of 13 achievements. As always, if interested, the full list is available below. After multiple hours of aimlessly shooting around, I've unlocked all 13 achievements. And at the time of this recording, over 60% of gamers on site took home that sweet 1000 gamer score. If you're on the hunt for an easy completion and a fun game at a cheap price, picking up this title is a no-brainer. InkSplosion is available on Xbox One, PS4, PC, PS Vita, and Switch. Are you ready to conquer your enemies in this dope indie game? Speak up in the comments section. Help the channel by subscribing, sharing, and liking all of the amazing videos from the True Gaming Network.